And he said, and where would you rather be on a Sunday afternoon?
Although, without Kelly there,
it changes the complexion of Sunday afternoon.
Yes, it does.
Have they decided on a quarterback yet?
Todd Collins. Yeah, he's got it. It's his.
Okay.
It's his to lose.
And I remember last night we were talking about several of the teams, and that's still up in the air.
I don't think that's up in the air at all.
Okay. I mean, but not there, but I mean in other ball.
Other places.
Fred Lane and Marlon Evans are the return men for Carolina. And Pat O'Neill is going to kick it off with 2 minutes and 5 seconds left in this ball game. High and just a bit on the short side and pulled in at the 13-yard line by Marlon Evans, who's a rookie free agent. He cuts to the outside, shows some quickness down the sideline and a nice inside move. What a pretty good return.
And there is one of those guys that Randy's been talking about. He may only show one play on tape, but it's worth 44 yards.
Last year averaged 20.7 per reception. 8 touchdowns. Unbelievable. Carolina would just like to do something positive on offense before this game is over, down 30-3. Jackson has Fred Lane as the tailback behind him. Now Barker is back in at quarterback, and Barker will go downfield, and it's caught. It will be a touchdown for Marlon Evans. 51 yards. Barker comes in. One play, boom, touchdown. Play action, gets it up, and it's gone. He got a penalty also. So if there is a battle for that third quarterback job, Jay Barker comes in and makes a statement about it.
Yeah, he really does. I think he made a case for himself. It's going to be unsportsmanlike conduct against the Carolina Panthers. This could be part of that new rule where if you take your helmet off, you get yourself 15.
Unsportsmanlike conduct. I mean, offense, taking his helmet off is a 15-yard penalty. The touchdown is good. The foul is enforced on the kickoff.
It's just a straight up and go route. Good move at the line of scrimmage, being physical, and then just turn it on. It's an excellent, excellent throw. Right out where he can go get it.
Casey for the point after, and he's through on this one. Well, we said Carolina wanted something positive. I would say a nice kickoff return, and the 51-yard touchdown pass is pretty positive.
Very well-thrown ball also by Jay Barker. And, you know, this is important to Barker because, remember, Terry Collins is gone for a while. Steve Berline is number one. Barker's got to be number two. And really, Johnson's going to have to stay on that roster because you need him for practice.
And keep in mind, they came within the width of a hair of losing Steve Berline tonight when he took that helmet under his chin. He could have had a broken jaw a la Terry Collins. Excuse me, Rick Gannon was the guy who got the helmet under his chest. And we're told he lost a tooth on that hit. Still got a couple to go to get even with my partner, though, doesn't he?
Yeah, he's got two to go to set for. But